Hello everyone, this is Joyce Widin. Today's vlog is gagawa po ako ng tutorial how to add your well-up names to your StreamYard. So guys, we need to do first is we need to go into your StreamYard. You need to log in. So click your StreamYard. I-click ko lang to, log in. And then, so if we are here now, you need to create broadcast. Yan, create broadcast, and then go to your account, Joyce Widin, and then I say try, and then I need to private, so para hindi makita nila, so uncreate broadcast, guys, create broadcast, so we are here, we are entering a broadcast studio now, so just click your enter broadcast studio. And then if you are here, guys, you need to share your screen. So we need to do put my camera here. So ganyan. Share your screen. Ayan. Share screen. Ayan. Ganyan ang gagawin natin. Click yung share screen. Ganyan. Tapos i-click nyo ito. Click nyo yan. I know. Punta nyo sa Chrome tab. Pag nasa Chrome tab kayo, guys, ito ha. I-click nyo yung wheel of names. Ito. Click nyo yung wheel of names. Yan. And then share. Yan, share nyo yan siya, and then nandiyan na kayo, nandito tayo. So, we need to go to your StreamYard. Click yung StreamYard dito sa taas para doon kayo sa inyong live. Ayan, nandito na tayo sa live. Ayun, napunta na siya. So, if you want to show your face, video, your cam to your screen. Ayan, yan lang. Ganyan lang, you're there. So, nandiyan ka na sa taas. So, you need to do now is you need to, if you want to play, guys, you need to go into your well-up names sa another tab mo. Click nyo lang. So, you need to click here. Dito, yan, ito. Click nyo lang yan para mag-spin siya. So, yan. Nandito tayo. Tapos, balik tayo sa StreamYard. Ayan. Yan. Sino kayo nanalo? Ayan. Si Rick Vanguard. Now, guys, we are here now to my live stream. Ay, hindi pa siya naka-live pala kasi hindi ko siya gino-live. Pag gino-live ko siya, automatic siya mapupunta sa YouTube. Kasi sa YouTube to, guys, sa yung StreamYard, nakakonect to sa YouTube. Once i-gino-live ko siya, guys, automatically mapupunta to sa live natin sa inyong YouTube. So, para next game natin, punta lang kayo sa tab nyo, next tab nyo, tapos close nyo lang or remove. Huwag nyo i-remove, mawawala siya. So, another games, another spin nyo lang. Siya, just click here. And then, you go to your StreamYard. Yan, nag-ikot siya. Pwede yung buong screen. Tanggalin mo yung face mo dyan. Yan. Ah, si Joyce Lee ang panalo. Pwede yung buong screen mo. Yan. Yan. So, you need to do is you need to take away again. Just close. Ayan. So, yan lang. Yan, guys. Yan, buo na siya. Buo yung ano natin. Yan, guys. Ayan yung ating, yan ang easy tutorial natin, guys. So, I hope you understand sa tutorial ko. Sana. Thank you so much, guys, sa panunood. Sana may naintindihan ulit kayo sa aking maliit na kaalaman. Sa mga gamers or mga nagla-live na gustong magpalaro, now you can watch my tutorial how to add your well-up names to your live stream now. So, just follow the instruction. Kung naintindihan nyo yung instruction natin, so just follow my instructions, then you can do your well-up names to your live. Ayan. So much, guys, for watching my vlogs and live stream. Thank you so much. See you again next tutorial. See you. Bye-bye.